And here I am again, ready to do the last match in this series. Here we go against the Red God. I have no red. It's no good. I only have one land. That's no good. Discard a card. I'm already starting down one. No. I don't like the way this is starting off. Keep casting costs. Only two lands. I can do that. This needs another. I can do that. I can do that. Four damage to target creature. Each opponent loses X life. That comes much later. As long as you have one or fewer cards in hand, so it becomes 4/4. Ooh. Both these would start off tapped. I'm going to try this and see what happens. Do 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 do. Okay. Cycling a card. Got nothing to play. Oh no, they did that on my turn. What is this? Oh. Battlefield Scavenger. Okay. That's two. Gonna ignore that for now. All I really have is instant sorcery. So nothing. Throw away a land or something else. You can have 2 points. What? Oh, discard a card and draw two. Okay. Another land. I don't want you to discard a card now. Each card in your hand, I would have four. That would be a 2/2 creature. No, I don't want that. This would be a 3/2. This would let me keep something in reserve in terms of this lightning bolt. Or I can just do this and make him get rid of 2 cards. I like that. Pitch 2. What did he dish? Another card draw. And oh, that's good to get rid of that. Ooh, another Thunder Lizard. Oh, that thing's tapped because it's exerted. Cool. I can drop a Thunder Lizard. Use this. Give it haste. And swing in. Nice. Playing this? Oh, it's another one? You can take 2 points off me. Exerted it. Twice? No, heard it only once. Oh, I think he skipped it. He didn't discard anything. 5 total. Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. Okay, I know what I want to do. Drop you. Give you haste. Six off that. Eight. If I cast this from the graveyard right now, take off 3. It's kind of an overkill. Oh, why not? Oh, next turn will be real interesting. And his creature's exerted. Stop me. Deals 3 damage to each creature. Oh, you're going to wipe off all my creatures, are you? Yours too. Complete and total board wipe. Don't care. Don't. Because I'm dropping this card. And I have 2 instants in my hand. First half comes from. Yeah. Cut. Yeah, I'm not using cut. I'm not dealing 4 damage to something. Right now I can deal 3 from the graveyard, total of 6. I can also do wounds. Drop 3. Oh, and I can also do this. Drop 2 on my own creature. Back for 5. He has nothing to stop it. It's a win. No. 4 damage to target creature. Ah, he got me. I almost had him. What is not yet. Besides, it would only do one. Trample, another red source would deal damage to a permanent player. It deals that much damage, plus one. Might as well. Okay. May exert as it attacks when you do target creature can't block. Fine by me. I don't need to exert it though. No. Oh, you sneaky. Okay. That is exactly what I need to win. 3, 6, 7. Each opponent loses 5 life. That's exactly what he has. Gotcha. And that is the end of the series. More on the quest. New cards unlocked. Well, that's a lame story. Didn't ask to die. Exert pressure. Vicious cycle. Okay. Which new cards came and started on? Here they are. These guys were nice, but only exert. Attacking creatures get 2/0 until end of turn. Okay. It's not a big deal. It's a little high cost in my opinion. Trample. Exert it as it attacks. When you do, it gets 1, 2, 3, 3. Flameblade Adept. Venice. When you cycle or discard a card, it gets 1/0, becomes a 2/2 until end of turn. That could be an interesting card for a straight red starter deck or a gold grinding. Cycling. Create 3 2/2 black zombies. When you cycle, create a black zombie. Whenever you cycle or discard a card, you pay 1. You do put a 1/1 counter on target creature. Okay. Whenever you cycle or discard a card, it gets plus 2, plus 1, 6, 5. There's only 3 cards that cycle, I think. No, only 2. This and this and this. Okay, so there's 3. 4. 4 cards that cycle. I have to see if anything else discards. This one, or the sniper, the adept. We'll do something of discarding. This is, you don't need to give me this. Unless you got cartouches, it's pretty useless. Cartouches here. When you do, it gains 1/0 and gains first strike until end of turn. And this is the guy who gets 1/1 and flying. 1, 2, 3, 4 that exert. So you need a red-white deck to use the exert ability. The black-red deck to use the discard ability. If you just made off starter deck, black red discarding. Black red discarding. Nothing here is discarding. This. Oh, that was the accursed spirit. No. It's new. No. This allows you to discard an elf card. That. Not black red. I guess, yeah, this might be good in black red if you can fit it. There's no discarding off it. Sacrifice. Surge. No, there's nothing I can find that does discarding. Artifact enters bow now. Oh, this will discard. Whenever it becomes tapped, you may discard a card. Work with. Where is it? Flameblade Adept. That would work. And it's got first strike. No. 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 There's no. No. Is there anything? No color. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No to the no. That's really it. Exerting requires red-white. Discarding requires black-red. You could add this one. Because it allows you to discard. Plus, you have to use the cycling cards. You have to use Reckless Racer with Sue Glory. Desert Ceridon. This guy. All the cycling cards cost too. This one's 5. Well, this is useful too. Let me try to make something out of that later. Anyhow, that's the end of this. That's the end of the storyline. So until some other time, have a good day.